So I have the tent and the poles laid out on the ground. There's one long pole and two short poles. The rear pole, I have the 3D printed hub positioned on the end of the pole. So the first step is to place the long pole inside the back of the tent through the doorway so that it seats into the corner like that. And then place one of the front poles into the sock part of the tent at the bottom and push the pole into the hub and open the tent door and place the foot of the pole and make sure it's seated properly. And then place the final pole into the hub. Place the foot on the tent to keep it from sliding away. And bend the pole, apply some tension on the pole so that it can be forced into the peak. Like this. And then push the foot of the pole through the doorway, holding onto the end of the pole. Work it into the foot. Like that. And that's it. It's finished. Done. Doorway can be closed, the Velcro. And that's it.